Here are the candidates contesting in Aljun GRC.
Dear voters of Aljun GRC, for this general election, the Workers' Party team for Aljun GRC consists of three returning candidates, Sylvia Lim, Faisal Manap, and myself, who have served you for the last 9 years. With the retirement of Mr. Lau Tia Kiang and Mr. Chen Shou Mao, we have brought in two new candidates into the Aljun team who are no strangers to the public, Gerald Giam and Leon Pereira. Tonight, we hope to persuade you that our team offers you a better choice and ask that you vote for us. All five of us have parliamentary experience, both as elected MPs and non-constituency MPs. During our time in Parliament, we have asked tough questions on your behalf to hold the PAP government accountable. As Workers' Party MPs, we have been rational and responsible. We support the government agenda when we think it is on the right track and oppose it only when we find it not to be in the national interest. For instance, we opposed the government's population white paper in 2013 because we did not agree that Singapore needed a 6.9 million population to be dynamic. We also refused to apologise for questioning the government on GST. Being from the Workers' Party, we take our party's position on issues and do not need to agree on what the government says. If you vote for a PAP team in Aljun GRC, your new MPs will have to support the agenda of their party. And they may even need to watch what they say in order not to fall out of favour with their party leadership. This will not strengthen Parliament as a check on government. If you believe that Parliament is an important institution, and we have to make it more transparent so that elected non-PAP MPs are represented in Parliament. The Workers' Party MPs take our parliamentary work seriously so as to be your voice and your check and balance. At the Town Council level, Workers' Party has been running the Aljunied Hougang Town, managing HDB flats in Hougang, as well as in the Aljunied wards of Bedok Reservoir Punggol, Eunos, Kaki Bukit, Serangoon and Paya Lebar. You know that services in your estate are functioning from cleaning to pest control. Cyclical works to renew the estate have been ongoing, such as repainting, rewiring, and the renewal of playgrounds and exercise areas. There have also been improvement works, such as additional linkways, and there are currently other works in progress, which are resuming after the lifting of the COVID-19 restrictions. The financial position of AHDC today is healthy. Since our current term in late 2015, the Town Council has steadily built up its operating fund position. The latest audited figure records an accumulated surplus of $7.9 million, more than double the accumulated surplus when we took over from the previous Aljun Town Council in 2011. Last year, AHDC's financial statements were given a clean and unqualified opinion, and the Ministry of National Development also graded AHDC's corporate governance with a green banding. We are thankful to everyone who has contributed to this. For residents living in private property, the Workers' Party MPs are not directly in charge of managing and improving the estate, which remain within the jurisdiction of government agencies and the People's Association. Nevertheless, we have tried our best to attend to municipal issues and other more personal matters you have brought to our attention, including representing your interests in Parliament. We have also enjoyed meeting you during our estate visits and social events such as the Mid-Autumn Festival and Christmas celebrations. We are thankful to all volunteers and sponsors who have made such events memorable. GE 2015 was a close call for us when we won by just 2,626 votes. We understand that your vote needs to be earned. We have worked hard to earn your trust, sometimes under very difficult circumstances. For those who feel that we have not met your expectations, we seek your understanding and promise to do better. Now, more than ever, your vote is essential to chart the kind of political system Singapore should have. Make your vote count. Vote for the Workers' Party.
Pilihan raya umum kali ini, pasukan Parti Pekerja bagi GRC Aljunied terdiri daripada tiga calon yang kembali bertanding. Pritam Singh, Sivil Lim dan saya yang telah berkhidmat kepada anda selama 9 tahun. Dengan pengunduran Lau Ta Kiang dan Chen Chow Mao, kami telah menampilkan dua calon yang tidak asing lagi pada masyarakat, John Pereira dan Gerald Giam. Kami berharap dapat meyakinkan anda bahawa pasukan kami menawarkan pilihan yang lebih baik kepada anda dan kami meminta anda untuk mengundi kami. Kami berlima mempunyai pengalaman sebagai anggota parlimen, sama ada sebagai anggota parlimen terpilih atau anggota parlimen tanpa kawasan undi. Semasa di parlimen, kami menjalankan tugasan semak dan imbangan agar memastikan pemerintah PAP menjalankan tanggungjawab mereka sebaik mungkin demi kesejahteraan Singapura. Sebagai anggota Parlimen Parti Pekerja, kami selalu bersikap rasional dan bertanggungjawab. Kami akan menyokong agenda pemerintah jika kami fikir ia mendatangkan kebaikan kepada negara dan menentang jika sebaliknya. Contoh, kami menolak pengumuman pemerintah untuk menaikkan kadar GST sebanyak 2%. Parti Pekerja telah menguruskan Majlis Bandaran Aljunied Hougang sejak 2011. Pengurusan Majlis Bandaran termasuk perkhidmatan pembersihan dan kerja-kerja pembaruan estet. Kedudukan keuangan AHTC kini adalah sihat. Angka terakhir yang diaudit bagi dana operasi Majlis Bandaran pada Mac 2019 adalah lebihan terkumpul sebanyak 7.9 juta. Pada tahun lalu, penyata keuangan AHTC dikurniakan status bersih dan memenuhi syarat. Kementerian Pembangunan Nasional telah memberi kod hijau untuk kategori tadbir urus korporat HTC. Kami berterima kasih kepada semua pihak-pihak yang telah menyumbang terhadap pencapaian ini. Parti Pekerja telah ditubuhkan pada tahun 1957 dan telah wujud selama 60 tahun. Kami telah mengharungi pelbagai cabaran, namun ia tidak sesekali mematahkan semangat kami untuk terus memperjuangkan nasib masyarakat Singapura. Pada pilihan raya umum 2015, kami hanya menang dengan undian majoriti kecil. Kali ini, kami meminta sokongan yang kuat dari anda. Undi anda amat penting dan berharga dalam melakar masa depan yang lebih baik bagi anda, keluarga anda dan negara Singapura. Manfaatkan undi anda, undilah Parti Pekerja.
各位选民，大家好。阿育尼集选区的工人党团队。 除了毕丹星、费沙和我，还有两位大家熟悉的面孔，他们是严彦松和贝里安。工人党是个理性、负责任的政党。我们在国会中努力守护新加坡人的利益，发表了人口白皮书，提出灵活使用公积金等民生课题。 有利于国人的政策，我们一定支持。应该为国人争取的福利，我们从不退缩。我们会是您在国会里有力的代言人。我们所管理的阿育尼后港市政理事会，除了尽力做好主务区内的清洁工作，也努力维修主务的缺陷。 这些年来，市政会也翻新和增添了区内的设施，这包括改善公共设施和粉刷组屋、翻新健身和游乐场、增设遮风挡雨的有盖走廊等等。市政理事会也采用了新的电脑系统，成功解决了许多 财务审计上的难题。最新市政会财务审计的报告也令人鼓舞。我们现在管理财务的电脑系统将能更完善地为居民提供服务。虽然私人住宅区不在市政会的管辖范围之内，但是我们也在国会中针对 私人住宅区居民所提出的政策建议和有关民生课题发言。过去的九年里，不但家访时的交流使我们获益不浅，我们也很珍惜 有机缘和大家共庆中秋节和度过无数难忘的圣诞节。我们期待能继续为您服务。您的选票将决定新加坡民主政治的未来走向，投工人党一票。
Voters of Aljunied GRC, the PAP keeps saying there's no need to vote for the opposition, as the NCMP scheme ensures your voice in Parliament. Don't be swayed by this argument. Parliament is not just a talk shop where MPs make speeches. It exists to make laws, which are voted on by MPs. The PAP will feel safe as long as their two-thirds majority is not threatened. But once the opposition gains more seats, they will be forced to consult you, and you will have a more responsive government. I've been an NCMP before, and I know the limitations of that position. Without constituents to serve and a town to manage, it's hard to establish a base. I worked the ground for almost 4 years in Fengshan SMC after the 2015 election. We ran a food distribution program for over 240 families. For the last few months, I've been covering the duties of Mr. Lau Tia Kiang in Aljunied GRC. This has allowed me to walk the ground, familiarize myself with the constituency, and get to know many residents in ways I could not as an NCMP. When I was in Parliament, I filed over 150 questions and spoke on healthcare, transport, and manpower issues. I debated with ministers over the population white paper and MediShield insurance payouts. Please allow me to use the experience I've gained to serve a second term in Parliament. 阿育尼集选区的选民，这次的大选，你的决定会影响到你的孩子跟孙子的未来。我们工人党进入国会是希望能迈向一个有制衡的国会，也能更完善地讨论政策来改善人民的生活。请支持我们的团队，让我们在未来的几年为你服务，代表你在国会发表意见，让你的一票成就未来，投工人党一票。Make your vote count. Vote for the Workers' Party.
My friends, Workers' Party MPs in Parliament have spoken up to hold the government to account, from topics like spending on foreign student scholarships to the Keppel corruption scandal. We've moved parliamentary motions to propose alternative policies on big issues like public transport, NS safety, redundancy insurance, class size in schools, economic policy and the mechanism of the reserve presidency. We support most bills in Parliament if they are good for Singapore, but we voice our suggestions to improve them. We support the government's defence and foreign policy, but if the bills are wrong for Singapore, we vote no, as we did against the GST hike, the Constitution, Amendment to the Presidency and POFMA. I serve on the Town Council and have participated in grassroots activities in Aljunied for several years. Having walked the ground in Aljunied and other areas, I'm impressed at the service quality of AHTC. I don't think AHTC's outcomes on the ground are any worse than any other areas in Singapore where I have walked or lived. On the 9th of November 2016, I asked DPM Teo in Parliament if it was the government's aim to win 100% of fully elected Parliament seats for the PAP, leaving the opposition to be losing NCMPs. His reply was that, I quote, "We go into an election with the intention of fighting for every vote and winning every seat," unquote. And the PAP fights with huge advantages and resources. In 2001 and 2015, the PAP won around 70% of votes or more, almost wiping out alternative parties from all fully elected seats. With COVID, this could happen again in 2020. But by voting for the Workers' Party, you will get constructive, responsible MPs who work hard in Parliament, while on the ground, you'll benefit from our experience in running the Town Council, as well as the support of the PA, with the losing PAP candidate as a grassroots advisor. The PA will continue to run activities, events and services, as has happened in Aljunied and Hougang since 2011. The voices of NCMPs can be ignored, as they don't carry the full mandate of the people. The voices of fully elected opposition MPs cannot be ignored by the PAP at the risk of losing more fully elected seats. Please, make your vote count. Please vote for the Workers' Party.